Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. If you are new here, I hope you consider subscribing and hitting that notification bell icon for you to get updated with our videos that has to do with correct usages, English grammar, and English vocabularies. For today, I am going to ask you questions at sasagutin natin sila ng anytime as one word or anytime as two words. Let's start with the first one. When can I come to see you? And the other sentence, what time can I come to see you? So yung unang sentence, anong sagot? Magkadikit ba na anytime or separated na anytime? Ang sagot po doon ay anytime na magkadikit. Dahil yung anytime na magkadikit po ay adverb. If you try to see the question, it starts with when. When can I come to see you? Anytime. One word. Adverb. Alright. However, what time can I come to see you? The question started with what time? And therefore, ang sagot natin ay any time. Kahit anong oras. Any is adjective and time is noun. Just look at the difference again. When can I come to see you? That's any time, one word. What time? Can I come to see you? That is any time, two words. The only difference is the question that starts with when and the question that starts with what time. So pag what time, any time na magkahiwalay. Pag when, any time na magkadikit. I hope you see the difference. That's really simple. Pero minsan talagang nakaka-confuse. Nag-a-apply ba dito yung anyway at na magkadikit at anyway na magkahiwalay? No, magkaiba naman po yun. I'm gonna have another lesson for that in the next vlog or in our next video. Thank you all and I hope you subscribe and hit that notification bell icon. Have a good day.